So if you want to unblock everything in your school Chromebook, then here are the list of the top 1000 plus proxies that can use to unblock almost every website in your school Chromebook. Let's get started. First, here you need to scroll down to the description of this video. Now here you can see the proxy link. Then here you need to click on this proxy link and it will open the website in another tab. Then here you need to scroll down a little bit. And here you can see the list of proxies that you can use to unlock every website in your school. So let me test the first one. Here you can see you need to just copy the proxy, then you need to go to the new tab, then here you need to paste the proxy, then hit enter. After you just pasted the proxy in the new tab, and here you can see you just need to click on the OK. Then here you need to type the URL that you like to unlock in your school Chromebook. Let me try to unlock Discord. Then hit enter. After you type the URL, then here you can see the result. Boom, here you can see the Discord is successfully unblocked. So that's the way how you can just use these proxies for free, and you can just use the other proxies as well, and it's free forever. So you can just use this proxy to unlock everything in your school. So if this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you are new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.